He's extraordinary, honest to God. I mean, I've been around for a little bit of time, and I've had the great pleasure and honor of working with extraordinary actors and actresses. And I can honestly say I've seldom, if ever, been so moved by an actor's dignity with the work and commitment to the work and just utter humanity in the role. I mean, it's an extraordinary role, as written by Dan, and it's being extraordinarily brought to life by Denzel. And there's so much of it that I haven't seen, because I have 9 or 10 scenes in the whole film, and thankfully each one of them is with him. But he's just, I mean, but you want to have your work done. You know, I was a bit nervous when I come to meet him, because he's an incredibly powerful force on film. He's an incredibly dynamic and charismatic and just an extraordinary actor, really. Highly special. And so to see that up close and personal has been nothing but a gift. I have loved it, you know.